form of what you fear the most. You swear you know exactly what you saw, and in your mind God had changed your heart, but how much did your own mind play the part? I won't deny your experience, still I must ask why. The switch, it was nothing at all. So am I a slave to experience? Should I even try to ask a world so mysterious? Why? I won't deny.